attempting to do something a little different.
With an orgy of violence?
Absolutely. It's something different.
It's very niche, though. I don't know. It didn't feel like a wide release. It doesn't feel like a movie that most audiences would... 15-year-old boys, video game nerds. Like, it's a very, very big.
Yeah, I think they were banking on the gimmick of it, though, as being, like, a selling point, which is why they opened it so late.